Well, he got rid because he was under pressure.
Casemiro.
Eze! Oh, that is beyond special! A worldie and a half! A finish of true class! And that is the goal we've all been yearning for.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.